Australia's biggest Lego challenge, Nine's new series, Lego Masters, kicking off last night with some really stunning and amazing creations, frankly.
Some very creative people out there. And today's Christine Ahern went behind the scenes to see just what it takes to become a true brick legend.
If you like Lego, you're gonna love this. A secret backstage area with every labelled Lego piece you can imagine.
If we're after the Med Stone Grey.
Short for medium. Little backstage exclusive. There was 122 people who did all this organising.
Did you have to do it?
I did no work. I'm looking at all these people doing this hard work. I'm like, how can I help? So I've stolen quite a bit.
With eight teams facing off to become Lego Masters, Hamish says, expect surprises.
My favourite thing is, like, you give someone a challenge, okay, here's what it is, and you think you know what people are going to do, and because we have extremely creative, funny, left-field thinking contestants, you get all sorts of wild stuff that they build.
Were you any good at, like, Lego?
My Lego career was heavily instructions-based as a child.
The undisputed Lego king is Brickman.
Let's be Brickman. Brickman! Pipe him in.
Are you supposed to be allowed in here, unsupervised?
Brickman is one of only 13 certified Lego professionals in the world. As judge, he's looking for contestants to tell a story with their plastic pieces.
The ultimate compliment is if someone says, is that made out of Lego? Really? Is that actually made out of Lego? That's the ultimate compliment. So that's what we're trying to get from our contestants.
The contestants make Lego look easy, but how hard can it really be? We headed to the brick pit to find out.
How many pieces are here, Brickman?
There's over 2.5 million bricks in here, and as you saw backstage, that's a lot of Lego. The street value is astronomical.
10-year-old Hamish flips out every time he's in here, and he regains his cool, starts stealing, remembers what he's in here for.
Hamish and I decided to pit our Lego skills against Brickman. The challenge, a flower in 5 minutes.
Game on.
I don't like you to, can you even have like a little bend in it?
Hey, you know what? That's creative.
Thank you so much. Don't steal my line from the show.
Why isn't that clicking on? This one's broken.
Nope, all engineered to the highest specifications. Just give it another try. No, we're really happy with this. Too happy, in fact.
Brickman, time is up. Please show us your flower.
Brickman, let the record show we finished almost the full minute in front and created this very realistic looking rose.
That's pretty awesome.
Yeah, thank you, mate. Really appreciate the feedback.
The moving petals got Brickman over the line. Best to leave the Lego building to the professionals.
Oh. It's so disappointed in itself, it's leaping onto the floor to stay off camera.